ideas we got on the next episode here. We're going to go ahead and continue where we left off. I'm going to go ahead and pick up one of these other missions because I still have all these undiscoverables, and I like this research and development area for this boosting area that I kind of found with this one dude over here. So I'm going to go kill him real quick and then head over to the area to go find that undiscoverable. But I want to go over this guy and see if I can kill him and get anything, any goodies. So, away we go. Die, bro.
No coming back from that.
Holy moly. Uh-oh.
Get through my shield.
Die.
Did anyone see that?
Yes, I did. It felt good. Good? Nah. And then I'm gonna run back over here since it's a coward's way to go. Oh, I already killed these guys, huh? I already pulled these ones. I love that grenade. So rad. Stingray customization. That was easy. I love killing these guys, that's so easy. Alright, so I did that. Oh, I think I have to go back down this way, right? I can't actually go to the right. Yeah, I gotta go down this way. If I'm looking at this correct. Go straight back down this way and around or something.
And another one's gone.
That's so crazy. You're so crazy. Get out of here. Little bitches. That big old bitch. Dude, so ties so fast. Can I go down this way? Donk. Wall. So weird how they just stay out there. Very interesting. Smash your shit, kids. Good guns? No? Damn it. How the hell do I get around here? This way?
Glory.
All right. Do not. Oh shit! I just about killed myself. Did I just seriously do that? Holy moly! I meant to hit the select button to level up. I am so exhausted right now. You guys don't even understand. Most of you guys, if you guys know that I work like a full-time job and run a sneaker blog and sneaker YouTube channel and just a shit ton of other things. So, not to make excuses, but I'm a pretty busy dude. And so I have to play this at night when my wife is sleeping to actually allow me to get some game time in. That's when I'm able to game, folks, but it's difficult even at that. I'm gonna go in through here and then go out through there. Oh no. Oh my god. I'm such a tard. I thought that was a window. I have no excuses for my retardedness. Kill myself again. I keep doing this. I keep doing this and killing myself. It's so stupid. These goodies? No. Thought they were fucking things, but they're not. But how the hell do I get in there? It's chance. I gotta go around. Stop attacking me, little motherfucker. Take that. Oh, here we go.
We tried to recreate it. Too powerful. You have to stop it.
Grenade out!
No! Go to lab 19.
Is that a tentacle?
Oh yeah, you like that? Got it from Pandora after a while. It is classified, but yeah, pretty awesome.
So am I going left? Oh, that ish. Am I going up and around to the left?
Did anyone see?
You're gonna get shocked. I'm gonna go up and around and see what the shit buzz is about.
Get behind me!
Get behind me! I missed everybody with my Captain America shield. I love that those just blow up. Probably rude that I love that, but I do love that. It's so rad. Ready, stand.
Painful.
Piece of cake.
Ready yourself, badass. Headed our way.
I got the map.
Oh, there we go. It's funny how all you get is moonstone, man. Give me some fucking weapons. There we go, a blue one at least. Fucking not even that good. Aw, yeah. Give me something else good. Moonstone? Money? Cash money? Nothing really else, though, eh? And away we go. What am I doing? On the other side of this shit? Did I fuck this up? No, it's on the other side of that wall, right?
That's an ominous thing to say.
Wait, that's what I'm saying.
Are you looking for Lab 19? Lab 19 holds a horrible secret. A clone behemoth of my own creation.
Uh-oh.
I've kept its existence a secret even from Jack. Don't unleash it. For realsies.
Well, since you said for realsies, I have to go check this out. For realsies. That guy just became my best friend. Just because he said that.
What's behind that curtain?
You know, stuff.
What's this lab for?
Vault Hunters, the Hyperion Corporation is not responsible for whatever you unleash. Do not put our space station at risk.
Screw those guys. Open up the thingy.
Please input authentication code. Authenticator code can be found elsewhere on the R&D level. Warning, the authentication code changes on a regular timer. Find the code, then quickly punch it in. Access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authenticator.
Where the fuck? I was getting all happy pushing buttons and shit. Note to self, can't do that. How the fuck do I get on this or that?
Authentication code has expired. Please enter new authentication code.
Where the fuck is it? Yo, how does this work? This is gonna be tricky as fuck. Okay. Oh, yeah. Well, fuck tits. I think I have to. It's gonna be a mad dash. This is one of those ones that might be better with two people, huh?
Authentication code has expired. Please enter new access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authenticator.
This makes no sense to me. Where's the authenticator? There? I should activate? And then I have to run back and do it? What the fuck? I'm doing this all wrong, dudes. It's hard to fucking figure this shit out.
Authentication code has expired.
My motherfuckers.
Please enter new authentication code. Access denied. Incorrect authentic access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authenticator.
Fuck you. Locate my ball sack. What else would I have to fucking authenticate? Then I have to hit that and then go back in time. But I didn't fucking do that because it's misleading because of the fucking shit on the top. You know what I mean?
Authentication code has expired.
Oh my god.
Please enter new access denied. Incorrect.
All right, last time I try this.
Please locate the authenticator.
I gotta figure this out. So I go down here. Hit the button then go back, I'm assuming now. It's very inspecific in the little circles again. Confuses shit out of things. But I think I have to get back here in time.
Access denied.
What?
Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authenticator.
What in the motherfucker? Oh my god, this is fucking annoying.
Access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authenticator. Access denied. Incorrect authentication code.
What in the fuck?
Please locate the authenticator.
What is the fucking purpose of this? I'm totally lost, dudes. I'm gonna have to fucking figure this one out. I mean, I don't get it.
Access denied. Incorrect authentication code.
Motherfuckers.
Please locate the access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authentication code has expired. Please enter new authentication code. Access denied.
Oh my god.
Incorrect authentication code.
Well, this one is annoying as fuck. You're gonna have to use your noodle, your brain noodle. Use your brain noodle to solve this puzzle and open the door.
Please locate access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authenticator. Access denied. Incorrect authentication code.
Why does it keep going down here?
Access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authenticator.
Well, this is a tricky motherfucker.
Authentication code has expired. Please enter new authentication code.
Maybe now I enter this one? Hmm. I don't get it. 2, 3, 5, 6. Wait, so that's gonna go down and then it's gonna restart. Two, 3, 5, 6. It's gonna expire.
Authentication code has expired. Please enter new authentication code.
7715. How the fuck am I gonna know what 7715 is? Where the fuck is 7715 at? This is interesting, yo. Interestingly, a pain in my butt. It's gonna expire, but
authentication code has expired. Please enter new authentication code.
Please eat my butthole with a spoon. How the fuck? So I can see the numbers now. 8. No, it just resets. Eight, seven, five, eight. Is there numbers in the other room? Hmm, 8, 7, 5, 8. No. Oh, there's numbers up there.
Access denied. Incorrect authentication code. Please locate the authenticator. Authentication code has expired.
How the fuck do I...
Authentication code.
Oh, you piece of shit. Okay. I got it now. We got it now. We'll get him next episode then, I guess. We'll continue this next episode and figure it out. Now that we know how to do it.